Here is the drawer where I have my medication.
Wow.
A lot of boxes. When I don't want them, when I don't need them, I forget they are there.
It's a gap here. There are people who cannot afford the medication, and on the other hand, there are people who have leftover medicine.
It's very simple. You scan the code, the number. The app can understand the name of the medicine. Γεια σας. Ήθελα να φέρω κάποια φάρμακα δωρεά από το GiveMed, σας είδα.
Και είναι πολύ καλοί οι άνθρωποι, πολύ εξυπηρετικοί. Όσες φορές έχουν φάρμα μας δίνουν, όσες φορές που δεν έχουν μας βοηθάνε.
I feel happy. We have the chance to to give them to someone who need.
How can you be sure that what you're giving out is safe?
The organizations which receive these medicines, all of them have a pharmacist who is responsible to check the medicines, decide if this medicine is okay to be received from a patient. I'm sure that this model could work in most European and other countries, because this is a worldwide problem. People all over the world have leftover medicines. We live here, we see homeless people every day, and this social crisis affects everybody, your friends, your family. So I really feel proud because I do something to support my country and other Greeks to have a healthier life. So this is really fulfilling.